the dawn's early light, what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave. On this day in which we remember those whose lives were taken in Washington, D.C., in New York City, and in Pennsylvania, we take this time to remember them. We take this time to remember those who have given their lives in the service of this country. Father, we invite your spirit upon this ceremony here at Oak Ridge Military Academy. Be with us as we honor those and honor you. In your Son's holy name, amen. With medals on their chest, never once to compromise, they strive to do their best. This nation is the land they love to honor and obey, qualities that make someone a hero for today. And the fight and cheering of the crowd somehow tells them that we're proud. And as we bend our knees to pray, may we find a way to say thanks to a hero for today. When you stand for freedom, you sometimes stand alone, defending our America on shores so far from home, with courageous moments set in time and the flag that leads the way on this lifelong journey of a hero for today. And the sight and cheering of the crowd somehow tells